Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today is our annual time of the church.
Glorious church.
Thank you, brother. Glorious church, aka Covenant Chapter.
Show me more, Papa.
Today is our annual Thanksgiving. And I urge you guys to invite your friends to go and shop rice.
Pastor, where the swag?
Shut up your mouth. You don't invite anybody, we are saying I have swag. Where the swag is?
My pastor, my daughter.
Shut up your mouth.
Photo.
Ask you to invite people that will shop rice. Ask you guys to invite members today. Now, you have not invited members. Do you want my rice to waste? You want rice to waste my rice? Rice!
Pastor, you said that?
If you invite you for a program, you will not come.
I go to come over here. Business pastor, your father, chop your rice, will push you. Now your rice and I will push you.
Come on, put off you, put off it.
Come on.
Put that, put that.
You're supposed to know them well, though.
If you are putting your man in a Uma private part, this program is not for you.
This one shock me.
You be very bad human being. They don't suppose call you pastor. They don't suppose you call you pastor. You be bad pastor.
I am prophet. Oh no,
with his shoe.
Get back.
Oh my God.
You think they call me prophet for nothing?
My prophet, my mentor.
You shut up your mother. You're not going to thief offering.
You think you come there for visit? Does my ministry be like tourist center where you come for visit?
The church of God is my father's house.
Okay, now your father buy that Pepsi and Gala where you drink, Abby? Give it Christ. You think they wise? You are a Mumu man.